This section will cover what you can expect during your chemotherapy treatment, the types of appointments you will have, how your chemotherapy medication is prepared, and what to bring with you to your appointments. During your chemotherapy treatment, you will generally have two kinds of appointments, one where you will see your doctor, the other where you will receive your treatment. How often you have these visits depends on your specific type of chemotherapy. We will go through what you can expect on these days. First, we will start with a typical clinic appointment with your doctor. Before seeing your doctor, you will need to have blood work done. Try to come at least 1.5 hours before your appointment time for blood work so that the results can be ready for your appointment. At the start of your clinic appointment, you will be asked to complete an assessment on a computer. This is to help your medical team know how you are feeling and to focus on areas that are important to you. You will then have a checkup with your doctor. You may receive a prescription if needed for chemotherapy or other medications and a return appointment. You may also have other appointments arranged for you by your doctor, and you may also be scheduled to receive treatment or other tests. This is your time to tell your doctor or clinic nurse how you have been doing and report any side effects you have had. Some people find it useful to write notes or questions down on notepad and bring it with them to their doctor's appointment so they cover all their questions and concerns. What to expect on a typical treatment appointment. You will need to have recent blood work done before you receive your treatment. If you did blood work within 1 to 2 days of your treatment, for example, for your appointment with your doctor, you may or may not need to repeat it. Check with your doctor during your clinic visit. If you do need blood work, arrive 90 minutes before your appointment time. After that, you can check in on the 4th floor chemotherapy unit reception desk, where you will receive a pager which will beep and vibrate when your chemotherapy is ready. You can either wait in the waiting room or walk around the hospital while waiting for your chemotherapy to be ready. Preparing your chemotherapy takes several steps that have been put in place for your safety. Here are the steps that happen before you are seated in the treatment chair. Checking and double-checking your chemotherapy order and blood work results are done for your safety. It can take 1 to 2 hours for your blood work results to be ready. After that, your nurse will look at your chemotherapy order and blood work results to check that you are okay to receive treatment. Then, a pharmacist will check your results and chemotherapy order again before starting to make your chemotherapy. To make sure we do everything we can for all patients to receive their treatment on time, everything follows an appointment schedule. So, if you arrive 3 hours before your appointment, you will not receive your treatment any earlier than the scheduled time. The times given here may take longer depending on how busy the blood lab, pharmacy, and the chemotherapy unit are on that particular day. If you cannot make it to your appointment or you will be late for your appointment, please call the chemotherapy unit in advance to change your appointment schedule. See the Preparing for Your Chemotherapy Treatment booklet for telephone numbers. Be prepared to be at the hospital all day on your treatment day, so bring what you need to stay comfortable. Always bring your health card and blue hospital card to each visit. On your first day of chemotherapy, bring all your medications to be reviewed by your healthcare team. On the following treatment days, bring medications you may need to take during the day, like pain or anti-nausea medications. You can bring a book or laptop. There is free wireless internet available, as well as DVD players with a small selection of films. Only one family member or friend can go with you into the chemotherapy unit. There is a waiting room for others to stay if you wish to bring more. Children under 12 are not allowed in the treatment area. The Magic Castle offers free childcare and is located on the main floor of the Princess Margaret. You can use your cell phone in the hospital, but please limit cell phone use to be considerate of other patients on the unit. Bring food and snacks. There are microwaves for you to heat up your food. Please try to avoid strong-smelling foods to be considerate of other patients who may feel nauseated. There is a Tim Hortons and Drexies at the hospital and a variety of other eating places in the area. At the Princess Margaret, you have a big team of healthcare providers who are here to make your journey through chemotherapy as comfortable as possible. If you have lost your appetite and this is concerning you, speak to your doctor about referring you to a dietitian. A medication reimbursement specialist is a drug coverage expert who can help you with questions about paying for your medications. A social worker can help you and your family with the emotional and practical aspects of coping with the diagnosis and treatment of cancer. Each person has a different role in making sure you get the best care possible, including you. If you have a need or concern, start by asking your healthcare team. They can help point you in the right direction. If you are looking for information about cancer, its treatment, or services that are available to you, stop by the Patient and Family Library on the main floor. Trained staff and volunteers can help you find the information and support you need. You can also find a list of services and resources in the Preparing for Your Chemotherapy Treatment booklet, including free driving services and drug coverage information. Remember, there are many people here for you. Healthcare providers, volunteers, support groups, friends, and family. Keep a journal of your experiences and use it to write down questions to ask your doctor, nurse, or other healthcare provider. This can help you remember what is said and what to ask during your appointments. Bring someone with you to your appointments. It takes some of the stress away from you to remember everything and is also good support. Don't worry about remembering it all. People are always around to ask advice. Never be embarrassed about asking questions. Your healthcare team is here to help you through your cancer journey. This video and the face-to-face class are a general overview of what to expect and how to prepare for chemotherapy. Some of the information covered here may not apply to you. If you would like more specific information about your own treatment plan, please write your questions down and bring them to your doctor or nurse the next time you see them.